I'll tell you what, we'll just listen in here, and when they're ready to go, we're certainly going to know it. So live from the Mann Music Center in Philadelphia, we're going to head out to Stevie Ray Vaughan here in just a minute.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome once again to the Mann Music Center in Philadelphia. Time to have some big time fun. Please welcome Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble.
Mama, looking at you. Yay! Whoa, 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 whoa. don't give up on all of you or me. Give up on love, love and gone. Ain't gonna give up on all of you or me. Every time I try, good Lord, love, love, won't let Stevie Ray be. Thank you so very much. Y'all have as much fun as I am? Are you sure?
Yeah.
Shot, baby. Cool shot. drums, the one and only Mr. Chris Whipper Layton.
go passing by. Bye-bye. Long and free. The most important thing in my life is to make sure that you understand that first of all, I thank God I'm alive today. And I mean that. You see, I spent too many years of my life thinking that
the big party was the whole thing. It took me quite a while to find out that the real deal is to be able to be enough of a person on your own to know when somebody loves you and cares about you. You see, we are here, as far as I can tell, to help each other, our brothers, our sisters, our friends, our enemies. That's to help each other, not hurt each other. And sometimes to help them, we've got to help ourselves, so that we'll know that they're around in the first place. Are you listening to me? Thank you. Glad to hear that. You see, it's a big world out there, with enough pain and misery in it, without me going around and helping it out by hurting myself. And consequently, those that care about me. What I'm trying to get across to you is, please take care of yourself and those that you love. Because that's what we are here for, that's all we've got. And that is what we can take with us. Are you with me?
Tommy Shannon on the bass. Chris Whippet-Layton on the drums.
Yours truly, Stevie Ray Vaughan. We are Double Trouble, and thank you, Double Time.
Live from the Mann Music Center in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble.
We expected a hot show, and we sure did get one.
We got quadruple trouble there. I'm Dan Neer from WNEW-FM.
And I'm Bubba John Stevens from WMMR in Philadelphia.
And we are very thrilled to be bringing you such a great concert. As you probably would expect, after a set like that, Stevie Ray Vaughan is going to come back and give us an encore. I just can't imagine how he did not come back and give us one.
Well, as we mentioned, too, we got a chance to speak with Charlie Daniels, who was hanging around. Charlie didn't perform with Stevie Ray.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Yeah. He said he was going to do that.
So we may yet have a chance to hear that.
Yeah, that would be really great. And Stevie, you know something? He looked real cool on stage.
Yeah,
he had this
sure
kind
did.
Of like a beret on, cocked to the side of his head, kind of like a beatnik look.
As a matter of fact, when he was here in the van with us, I noticed in the inside of that beret that someone had sent him that. Did you see the writing inside?
I didn't know. I thought it was his set list. Do you know that? But no, there was a hat that was sent to him. It looks really cool, and he's got kind of like his, I guess, not three-quarter length jacket, but a mid-thigh jacket on.
And boots you would kill for.
Oh, man. What are they, alligator boots?
Yeah, I think so. Alligator.
They look sharp, and Stevie Ray Vaughan sounding good. And as he mentioned earlier on, he admitted that he got into some troubles,
Now
cleaned himself up. And I think I've never heard him and the band sounding any better than tonight.
I couldn't agree with you more. They were here a year ago, and that show pales in comparison to what we had tonight.
And Stevie Ray Vaughan and Double Trouble have just gotten back up on stage. Let's go back live to the stage of the Mann Music Center in Philadelphia for more Stevie Ray Vaughan Live.
93.3.
Thank you all very kindly.
WMMR.
For this. And this chance to come see you tonight. Y'all feel like singing? All right. What I need you to do is every time you hear me say, "Come on, baby, leather," I need you to say, "Good times roll," okay? And then later on in the verses, just answer back to me, would you? People talking, but they just don't know. In my heart, that's why I love you so. I love you, baby, like a mine I love gold. Come on, baby, like a and make believe. They keep a lot of dread up their sleeve. My loving baby ain't the kind of fool. Come on, baby, let her. We'll be right back. that's understood. It's even nicer when you feel so good. You got me flipping like a flag on a pole. Come on, baby, like
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, Reese Swanens, Tommy Shannon, Chris Slayton, on behalf of the Greg Allman Band, Double Trouble, all of our crew, friends, and families, thank you very much. God bless you, and good night.
What an incredible show here tonight, live from Philadelphia, the Man Music Center. That's Stevie Ray Vaughan with Double Trouble.